Yeah. QF512. Please stay seated until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. And if your mobile phone is safely within your reach, you can switch flight mode off now. If you're leaving us here in Brisbane, your bags will be available in the baggage claim area at carousel number 2. For those continuing onto an international flight, please make your way to the airport transfer bus collection point, which is located on the ground floor and is complimentary for all our customers. For Jetstar flights, you need to collect your bags and make your way to the Jetstar check-in. Do take care when you open your overhead lockers, as your luggage may have moved during the flight. And please also check your seat and seat pocket for any personal items, such as mobile phones, wallets and iPads. And today we'll be exiting via the front door using the aerobridge or the stairs at the rear door. And for your safety, if you're disembarking via the rear door, please use the handrail and designated walkways. And please also ensure that your phones and electronic devices are not in use between the aircraft and the terminal. And of course, if you don't feel comfortable disembarking via the rear stairs, you're most welcome to wait and disembark via the front door and the aerobridge.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check.
But on behalf of us here at Qantas and One World, thank you for choosing to fly with us today.